Epiphany, I want OR3 kept available.
For any particular patient?
My son is going to require a procedure. It could be as early as tonight.
Yes, Dr. Quadman.
Oh, Patrick?
Yes.
I had a chance to go over Jason's charts.
So do you know the edema is getting more severe?
I also know that Robin is working on a drug protocol to decrease the swelling.
Yeah, she's making good progress.
All right, well, as soon as she comes up with that formula, I assume you're going to do the procedure and inject it into the infected area. I have OR3 open for you.
Monica, I think that might be a little
premature. I want you ready, Patrick, at any moment.
If it isn't the great philanthropist.
Hey, Gracie, I see you left her husband at home.
No, I didn't. I brought him, actually. He's checking our coats.
Okay, we can't have... He's not looking for trouble, right?
Sonny, I am a member of the hospital board. He is my husband. We are obligated to be here, despite our personal feelings about who's giving the party.
Why didn't you send Edward?
Edward's not feeling well. Are you expecting Luke?
I haven't heard from him. Actually, I don't even know he's in town.
I think you and Johnny should leave. Sonny may clean up well, but he's still a thug with poor impulse control.
Johnny's in no mood to listen to advice. As for me, I have no intention of leaving my wife alone.
Good evening, everyone. May I have your attention, please?
Hello. I'm Kate Howard, co-owner of the Metro Court. And welcome. This is a very special evening for everyone. It's a very special, special evening for me.
And the Metro Court is proud to be hosting such an incredible event. Thank you all for lending your support to such a worthy cause. Mr. Corinthos and I have always believed in supporting General Hospital and everything it does for our families. And family is why we're here tonight. I'm going to let Sonny explain.
Thank you, Carly. And thank you, Kate, for all the great work to make this a spectacular evening. A few months ago, my oldest son, Dante, who's a police detective, he was shot in the line of duty. The shooter has not been identified, but the nurses and doctors at General Hospital, they performed a miracle, and they saved my son's life. And I just want other parents to be able to get the same miracle and other patients to be able to receive the care that Dante did. I'm very proud of my son. He's a good man, a great man. He's a hero. And tonight, this benefit is in his honor.
Unwanted visitors.
Oh, that's okay. I just came here to see if you needed anything. Any supplies, coffee, another pair of hands.
How about I just give you an update?
That would be great.
I narrowed it down to 3 protocols. I was able to rule out the first one almost immediately. The second one was also problematic.
So, this is Jason's last chance, isn't it?
The third one, it's almost ready to be tested.
Do you have any kind of a time frame?
I'm really hoping it will be tonight.
Oh, well, I've got OR3 open for Patrick in case.
Thank you.
So I'll let you get back to work.
Okay. Monica?
Yeah?
How's Jason?
Well, from everything I've seen, he seems to be resting comfortably.
Try to keep him calm for me.
Okay.
I know that sounds ridiculous, being that Jason is one of the calmest people I've ever met. When I went to visit him, I was actually the one that got emotional.
Robin, I am so grateful for all the work that you're doing.
I'm a doctor, you know. It's what I do. I always wanted to be a doctor so that when a friend was in need, I could help them.
I always thought that you'd be the one to save Jason. I just didn't think it was going to be this way. See. Excuse me.
Hi.
Hi. I haven't seen you since I found out you were pregnant. Congratulations.
Well, thank you.
You're going to make a wonderful mother. And I wish you two all the best.
Thank you. Thanks again. I've got to run a quick errand. Can you take care of our patient?
I certainly can.
Thanks.
So, how is our patient?
You tell me.
Like I said, I'm presenting this gift in Dante's name in gratitude for the care he received. Despite our differences and everything we've been through, I just want him to know I'll do anything.
Gun!
Oh, what the hell?
Oh, my God. Max, what the hell are you doing?
I thought he had a gun.
I had a checkbook.
I'm sorry about that.
Don't mention it.
Okay. Now that we have everyone's attention, let's get back to the main event, General Hospital's pulmonary wing. Sonny was about to give a donation. Hopefully that'll inspire the rest of you to reach into your checkbooks. And I promise you, Max will not be tackling anyone else.
How big is this donation anyway? I mean, no, you dragged all of us here to listen to this crap. No offense, ladies, your part was beautiful. But how much are you donating?
It's none of your business,
John. What, $2 million? That's all your son's life is worth to you? Hell, I don't even like Dante, and I'd donate more than that. $3 million.
$4 million.
Five. Hell, at this point, people, we could have enough money for our own pulmonary hospital.
Your money's not welcome here. I'll tell you what I'm going to do for you. I'm going to give $10 million to cover your donation as well as my own.
Sonny, your money is no cleaner than mine. Everybody here in this room knows that. Isn't that true, Dante?
Don't disrespect my son, Johnny.
Well, you can't speak for yourself, Detective Falconeri? And maybe it's true. Maybe your love and your loyalty are for sale. Maybe Sonny finally bought and paid for you tonight like he's been trying to do since he shot you. Is that right?
Get him out of here, Max.
What? You're going to kick me out for telling the truth, huh?
If you choose to stay, Johnny, I'll just tell everybody the truth about you. This is your last chance, Johnny. Do yourself a favor.
What the hell are you gonna do to me? I ain't scared of anything you can do.
Well, you should be.
I should be.
Yeah, you should.
Make me proud?
Yeah, you.
Huh? Tonight was supposed to be my night. But I guess Johnny is jealous because he never had a father.
Shut up, Corinthos.
The woman that we all know as Claudia Zakara, the woman that I had the bad luck of marrying, is not Johnny's sister. She's Johnny's mama.
I'm asking you a favor. I need you to tell me the truth.
Jason, it doesn't do you any
good. I need to know for Sam and the baby.
From all the reports, the swelling in your brain has worsened.
Okay, well, how long do I have?
Oh, please, Jason, this is
I need to know that Sam and the baby are going to be okay.
Sam is going to be fine. I mean, Edward and I...
Listen, I'm not talking about the money. Will you be their family?
Of course I will. I will be with that grandchild just as long as Sam will let me.
Thank you.
And you don't need to thank me. I'm your mother.
I know, you've never given up on me, and I've caused you so much trouble.
Because I love you. I have always loved you.
Monica.
Yes.
Do you have any movies of me when I was a baby?
Home movies? Oh, I have thousands.
How about when I was a newborn?
I don't have those because you were still with your biological mother, with Susan. Why?
No reason.
Just so you know, I'm not giving up on you.
You see, what happened is Anthony needed leverage for a business deal he was doing. So he pimped out his teenage daughter. And as a result, it's Johnny Zakara. I know it's sick. I know it's sad. And we should pity him. But that's why he's so jealous of Dante. That's why he ruined my night.
Night ain't over yet.
John, get your hands off of me, old man.
gonna burn your life down, Corinthos. I'm gonna make you glad to die.
Time to walk.
Proud of yourself, Sonny?
Okay, I'm sorry for the disruption. I hope it doesn't, you know, that everybody's willing to make a generous donation. And I'm sorry. Have a nice evening.